very early on. I love her. She's a mother, a hard-working woman. She's a person with her own voice, and she's just been a terrific supporter. Chris Berry.
So for me, this is how we're going to address this economic crisis, how we're going to help working families, whether we're going to be able to fix our broken healthcare system, and make sure that our kids get an education and go to college. Those issues. They're personal for me, and I know that they're personal for all of you today. You feel it in ways that are hard to ignore. You feel it when you try to fill up your gas tank and buy groceries. You feel it when you worry about how you're going to afford to put your kids through college. And young people, you worry about how you're going to pay for college. And it worry what kind of world we're going to leave for them. Now, people in Washington, you know, have been talking about these issues for a long time, for a very long time. And over the past 8 years, it's hard to see how we've really made much progress. And isn't it time for new solutions? Yeah. Our reality and our values.